So dear children, in the previous class we learnt about noun and pronouns. So today we see the paragraph which is given in our textbook. We read the paragraph and answer the questions given under it. Okay, first we will read the paragraph. There was a little girl. She lived in a big white house with her mother, father, and brother. Her name was Little Red Riding Hood. She likes to wear a beautiful red frock every day. One day, she said to her mother, "Mom, I want to go to grandmother's house. I want to meet grandma. May I go to her house, please?" Mother said, "My dear child, grandma lives far away. There is a forest on the way. You cannot go alone. There are wild animals in the forest." Do you understand, children? So we read again. We read again this paragraph. Once again we read this paragraph. THERE, there. VOYAS, was. LITTLE, little. GRIL, girl. There was a little girl. SHE, she. LIVED, lived. IN, a. BIG, big. WHITE, white. HOUSE, house. WITH, with. HER, her. MOTHER, mother. She lived in a big white house with her mother. FATHER, father. AND, and. YOUNGER, anger. BROTHER, brother. She lived in a big white house with her mother, father, and younger brother. HER, her. NAME, name. WAS, was. LITTLE, little. RED, red. RIDING, riding. HOOD, hood. Red Riding Hood. Her name was Little Red Riding Hood. SHE, she. LIKES, likes. TO. WEAR, where. BEAUTIFUL, beautiful. RED, red. FROCK, frog. EVERY, every. DAY, day, every day. She likes to wear a beautiful red frock every day. ONE DAY, day. SHE, she. SAID, said. TO. HER, her. MOTHER, mother. MUM, mom. I. WANT, want. TO. GO, go. TO. GRAND. MOTHER, mother. S. Grandmother's house. HOUSE, house. I. WANT, want. TO. MWET, meet. GRA. NDMA, grandma. One day, she said to her mother, Mom, I want to go to grandmother's house. I want to meet grandma. May I go to her house, please? M-A-Y, may I G-O go T-O to H-E-R, her H-O-U-S-E, house P-L-E-A-S-E, please. May I go to her house, please? M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. S-A-I-D, said. Mother said. My dear child, M-Y, my, D-E-A-R, dear, C-H-I-L-D, child, G-R-A-N-D-M-A, grandma, L-I-V-E-S, leaves, F-A-R, far, A-W-A-Y, away. My dear child, grandma, leaves, far away. There, T-H-E-R-E, there, I-S, is, A, F-O-R-E-S, forest, O-N, on, T-H-E, the, W-A-Y, way. There is a forest on the way. You cannot, Y-O-U, C-A-N-T, can't, G O go A L O N E alone. You can't go alone. T H E R E there. A R E R W I L D while. A N I M A L S animals. I N in T H E the F O R E S forest. There are wild animals in the forest. ఒక రోజు ఒక పాప వాళ్ళ అమ్మని అడుగుతుంది, ఎక్కడ ఉంటుంది? అక్కడ ఒక పాప ఉంది, ఆ పాప ఎక్కడ ఉంటుంది? వైట్ హౌస్ లో ఉంటుంది. ఎవరితో కలిసి? వాళ్ళ అమ్మ నాన్నతోని, తర్వాత వాళ్ళ తమ్ముడితో కలిసి ఉంటుంది. అమ్మాయి పేరు ఏం పేరు? రెడ్ రైడింగ్ హుడ్. ఒకరోజు ఆమె ఏమి ఇష్టపడుతుంది? ఆమె ప్రతిరోజు కూడా రెడ్ ఫ్రాక్ ను వేసుకోవడానికి ఇష్టపడుతుంది అన్నమాట. ఒకరోజు ఆ అమ్మాయి వాళ్ళ అమ్మని అడుగుతుంది అన్నమాట, నేను మన గ్రాండ్ మా ఇంటికి వెళ్తాను అని అడుగుతుంది. అయితే దానికి వాళ్ళ అమ్మ ఏం సమాధానం చెప్తుంది? ఏమని సమాధానం చెప్తుంది? గ్రాండ్ మాస్ హౌస్ చాలా దూరంగా ఉంది, మరి ఆ ఇంటికి వెళ్లాలంటే అడవి గుండా వెళ్ళాలి, అడవిలో చాలా వైల్డ్ యానిమల్స్ ఉంటాయి, కాబట్టి నువ్వు ఒంటరిగా, అలోన్ అంటే ఒంటరిగా, ఒంటరిగా వెళ్ళడం మంచిది కాదు అని చెప్తుంది అన్నమాట. సో హియర్ ఆర్ సమ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ గివెన్, సో వి హావ్ టు ఆన్సర్ టు దీస్ క్వశ్చన్స్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, What was the name of the little girl? Little girl పేరు ఏంటి? Little girl పేరు Red Riding Hood. What was her name? Little Red Riding Hood. What was her name? Little Red Riding Hood. Where did she live? She lived in a big white house. Where did she live? ఎక్కడ ఉంటుందామె? She lived in a big white house. What was the color of the frock she wore? Ame ye color langani veskovadaniki ishtapadutundani cheppanu, red kada. Okay, she likes to wear red color frock. She likes to wear red color frock. Whom did the little girl want to meet? Ame evarni kalusukovalanukuntundi? She liked to meet her grandmother. Evarni kalavalanukundi? Valla grandmother ni kalavalanukundi kada. Whom did the little girl want to meet? The little girl wanted to meet her grandmother. Who lived in the White House? Who lived in the White House? The little girl and little girl, her mother, father and her young brother lived in the White House. Okay, children. So here we have given some Here are some words given. We read that, okay? So you see that. Seat, sit. Seat, sit. Eat, eat. Heat, heat. Beast, big. Sheep, sheep. All these are called rhyming words. Okay? Seat, sit. Eat, eat. Heat, heat. Beast, big. Sheep, sheep. Okay, once again. Seat, sit. Eat, eat. Heat, heat. Beast, big. Sheep, sheep. Okay, children, here we have given a conversation. So, a conversation between a boy and the girl. So, we'll see that how they are talking with each other. Shall we hear this conversation now, children? Okay, so myself and madam both will show. So, how this conversation is taking place between the boy and the girl. Okay, the boy name is Abhinav and girl name is Kavya. Okay, we'll start. Hi, I am Abhinav. And you?
I am Kavya.
How do you do?
Fine. How do you do?
Are you new here?
Yes, we are. We came here yesterday.
What is your dad?
He is a software engineer.
What about your mother?
She is a teacher in a public school. What about your parents?
Well, my dad is a bank manager and my mother is a doctor. Okay, children. So, this is the conversation between the Abhinav and Kavya. You also practice at home with the help of your mother and your dad or with your friends. So, here we have given a rhyme. Here are my eyes to see my mummy smile, and here are my ears so eager to hear. This is my nose to smell the lovely rose, and here is my mouth to eat, speak and laugh. Here are my eyebrows to question why. Here are my eyelashes to cover my eyes. Here are my cheeks. Here are my cheeks, rosy and red. And this little chin and one little chin to say chin chinny chin. Okay, children. So, I explain this. After that, we practice how to sing this rhyme. Okay. Here are my eyes to see my mommy smile. Okay. Here are my eyes. Why? To see my mommy smile. Ma amma chirunavvunu chudadaniki naku kallu unnai. Okay. And here are my ears. Too eager to hear. So ikkada naku chevulu unnai kada ivi enduku vinadaniki tondaraga vinadaniki ivi. Here this is my nose. This baby is saying that this is my nose to watch, to smell lovely rose. నాకు ఇష్టమైనటువంటి రోజ్ ని వాసన చూడాలని నాకు ముక్కు ఉంది. అండ్ హియర్ ఈస్ మై మౌత్. హియర్ ఈస్ మై మౌత్ ఫర్ వాచ్ టు ఈట్, టు స్పీక్ అండ్ లాఫ్. హియర్ ఆర్ మై ఐబ్రోస్. ఐబ్రోస్ మీన్స్ ఈ కన్ను బొమ్మలు ఉన్నాయి కదా, వీటిని ఏమనాలి? ఐబ్రోస్ అనాలి. ఏమనాలి వీటిని? ఐబ్రోస్ అనాలి. ఐబ్రోస్ ఎందుకు? క్వశ్చన్ వై. ఎవరైనా ఏమన్నా ఇట్లా అంటాం కదా, ఇట్లా అంటే ఏంటన్నట్టు క్వశ్చన్. వై వై అని వై. ఓకే, సో హియర్ ఆర్ మై ఐబ్రోస్ టు క్వశ్చన్ వై. Here are my eyelashes. Eyelashes means కనురెప్పలు. ఓకే, వీటిని కనురెప్పలు ఉన్నాయి కదా, వీటిని ఏమనాలి? Eyelashes అనాలి. ఓకే, అవెందుకు? మన కళ్ళను కప్పుకోవడానికి అవి ఉపయోగపడతాయి. ఓకే, హియర్ ఆర్ మై చీక్స్. ఈ గుబ్బలు ఉన్నాయి కదా, చీక్స్ అంటే ఈ గుబ్బలు. ఓకే, ఈ పాప యొక్క గుబ్బలు ఎట్లా ఉన్నాయి? రోజీ అండ్ రెడ్, రోజీ అండ్ రెడ్. And this little chin. So she has a little chin. ఈ గడ్డం ఉంది కదా, ఇది దీన్ని ఏమనాలి? చిన్ అనాలి, చిన్. వీటిని చీక్స్ అనాలి. గుబ్బలు ఉన్నాయి కదా, ఈ గుబ్బల్ని చీక్స్ అనాలి, వీటిని చిన్ అనాలి, వీటిని ఐబ్రోస్ అనాలి, వీటిని ఐ లాషెస్ అనాలి. ఓకేనా చిల్డ్రన్? And one little chin to say chin chinny chin. Okay, now we practice how to sing.
Here are my eyes to see my mummy smile, and here are my ears so eager to hear. This is my nose to smell the lovely rose, and here is my mouth to eat, speak and laugh. Here are my eyebrows to question why. Here are my eyelashes to cover my eyes. Here are my cheeks, rosy and red. And this little chin and one little chin to say chin chinny chin. Here are my eyes to see my mommy smile, and here are my ears so eager to hear. This is my nose to smell the lovely rose, and here is my mouth to eat, speak and laugh. Here are my eyebrows to question why. Here are my eyelashes to cover my eyes. Here are my cheeks, rosy and red. And this little chin and one little chin to say chin chinny chin. Did you hear, children? Read it, listen it, and you try to recite this poem. Okay, children?